Image Generator Mark IV allows the user to supercharge
Alfred, the cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Myagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Baby, stop!
To the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Alpha target flanked! He just wasted a Twin Rattler!
Don't tell me this is it! You must have something more than a plan! Spread out! Find him!
respond.
Batman, you've run out of time.
He's here.
Engage!
Fend off the Arkham Knight's attack on Ivy. If I can get a visual on the tank's weak point, I can hit it from long range with a missile barrage. Take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave.
You cannot hide.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
Get down!
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
Seen a chemical agent dispersed so fast.
I know, Alfred.
It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst energy field burned out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Were they wearing masks? Didn't you listen to the briefing? Masks just slow that stuff down for like 10 seconds at best.
You won't touch him after this.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us!
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far. He knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like a smart guy. Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart. Now is it? Or maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive. What part of Kill Squad do you not understand? Oh, I'll kill the old bastard, don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know? Yeah, well, you're not in charge.
What you doing up here?
Safer than down there.
That's what he thinks. He shows up again, he's mine.
Yeah, you said that the last time.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the cloudburst. Stagg can't help you now. Find him, then. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp.
This way! Over here!
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst!
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there. Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Brute, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
Whee!
To remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats! Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy, Bats. Rock up, bye, Bats. See, I'm getting free. You'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breath, great lungfuls of fear. Soon bats will be gone, and I will be here. Okay, sweet. sweetheart. One more, but then it's really time for bed. Hush, little Batsy, listen to me sing. When Joker takes over, you won't feel a thing. And once this gas has set, I'll kill him. I'll kill every brain cell. Your gray matter's turning green.
Sir, are you there?
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy. I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. I'm on Founder's Island. Time to scan for iron jewels. Alfred, I've located Ivy's plan to prosecute. Sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a
Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
Batmobile spotted! Container yard! Drone moving to flanking position! Confirmed hit! He's broken through the outer defenses!
Before I access the elevator, I can use the freight elevator. I should clear out the tanks first before heading below ground.
Batman's gone. I've lost him.
Hunt him down now.
Running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a Joker Wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I want I thought perfectly arranged actions could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Vince! Barbara's dead. Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity is falling faster than the flying graces on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streams, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies.
You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer I can hold on.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir. He's at Churchyard on Founders Island. Twin Rattler down. Batman took out a drone.
Keep the fight in the Churchyard, Batman. That's where I can strike.
Got him! Multiple units offline. Confirmed contact with multiple organic defenses. Ivy's still helping us.
Send in more drones. Ivy's back alone, man.
gonna need more tanks.
No, now he needs to face me. Advent, just stop! Stop acting like a hero! Stop thinking you can save anything! Oh, you found another tree! Well, I've still got the Cloudburst. You wanna finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then it'll be over.
Batman, I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can. You must find the Cloudburst. It's killing my plans.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on. Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the Cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him. Barrage requires two.
I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in.
Cloudburst scan almost complete, sir.
Sir, we've got three Cobras left in the field.
A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the Cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell. But
One strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Is not bait, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine! This tank was built to destroy you! Catch in my sights!
Explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Never.
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You, don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
Sir, the gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Will you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using. And that means I can track him.